have a question for you. Do you consume fruits and raw vegetables when you're sick? Now, research says that you need to avoid certain salads for antibiotic treatment. Otherwise, it can increase the risk of drug-resistant superbugs in your body. Researchers from the University of Nottingham have now found in their study that certain vegetables have bacteria which has antibiotic resistance genes. These genes are found in the DNA molecules of bacteria and can be transferred from cell to cell, allowing the germs to build up resistance. The research was done on 14 different classes of antibiotics. The experimentation showed that the accumulation of these resistance genes in the gut is directly related to the effect of antibiotic usage of medicines. Now, a professor who led the study emphasized that resistance genes can be found in fresh vegetables like lettuce, tomatoes, cucumber, and roots such as radish and carrots. The professor also stressed that patients should be offered dietary advice along with prescription. And this research comes in the wake of UK government's $267 million investment program to tackle antibiotic resistance globally. This investment is set to support the resistance program in Africa and Asia over the next 3 years.